I'm gonna show you how I built this portable 100 watts car battery charger maintainer setup. So I don't have to worry about the dead battery if the car doesn't get used much. It's very simple, only requires three components. Anyone can do it. The first component is the solar panel. I'm using a 100 watts flexible solar panel from EcoFlow, which can be potentially mounted on the roof of my car using some duct tape. It is connected to the solar charging controller, the second component, using MC4 connection. I stripped down some wires connected to the solar input here. The second connection goes to my car battery using a quick release, permanently mounted with the ring adapter. The third connection is optional, which means I can use a 12 volt adapter and charge my phones or laptops. It has built-in USB-A ports for charging small electronics too. For the solar controller, I can see the input amperage